Hi, and welcome back to Comic Book Black Belt. In the dojo today, we've got a screen capture of some inking I did for Marvel, for Draw the Marvel Way, of a number of Thors, but the one we're focusing on is the 90s Thor, as you can see from his beard and slight changes on his costume. This was for comic extras. It showed multiple differences of the way Thor has been portrayed over the time. So I'll leave you with it, watching the inks go down. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you like the illustration, or if you think there might be some way I can improve on what I'm doing. Once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the dojo next time. See you soon. Thanks for watching Comic Book Black Belt. If you've enjoyed the content from this video, please like, share or subscribe, and come over and follow me on Twitter. It's been great having you in the dojo. See you again soon.